giant leap for mankind. Houston, we're picking up some strange readings here. We're going to investigate.
Hi, my name is Steve Ashley, and I used to be a former lead singer of the group The Staccatos, and I'm back.
If you need me, why don't you call me? Say if you need me, why don't you call me? Don't wait too long. When things go wrong, I'll be there where I belong. Say if you want me.
It's been a happy career for me. It's been long, thank God. I'm 72 now, as you know, and still making music, so I'm very happy about it. And it's taken me literally around the world. I've met thousands of interesting people. You've got to read about it somewhere sometime. Yeah. Meeting people like Keith Richards, playing with people like my brother, who's played with all sorts of people. Lonnie Chaplin, who's played with the Rolling Stones. It's just been awesome. And then just coming back and mixing it with the local musician. That's so satisfying.
When your baby leaves you all alone, nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Come on, baby, come on, cry to me. When you wait your lonely room, and there's nothing, no, but that smell of perfume, and you feel like crying.